Well, if there's any of you old boys out there that don't like being told what to do, you do it your own way anyway, then you sort of regret just a little bit of it. This song Hag wrote about 10 years ago, and it explains itself.
Sometimes.
And I'm slowly losing my mind.
Is that the reason you're drinking?
Well, I don't like me and the way that I'm living, but I can't hold myself in line.
You know, I give nobody no excuses for my drinking.
We never did we?
But my woman is still my best friend.
Boy, you said a mouthful there, Hag.
But if I don't change, I know I'm sure enough gonna lose her. But I can't hold myself in line. That's the way I feel about it. Let's sit back and listen to Roy Nichols and see what he says about it.
Well, it's about. Is that your sax player?
Oh, that's Brother Don.
Yeah.
Brother Jimmy Murphy and Norman Hamlin on twin steel guitar.
All right.
Yeah, but I'm going off the deep end. I'm slowly losing my mind.
Yeah, and we don't like the way that we're living, hey, 'cause we can't hold ourselves in line. Lord, we can't hold ourselves in line. I guess we can't hold ourselves in line.
Hey. I'm full speed ahead, and what are you doing, son?
I'm right behind you.
Down the wrong road alive.
Yeah, 'cause we can't hold ourselves in line.
Really not trying too hard.
But we can't hold ourselves in line.
Wrong road, huh?
I like it, though, don't we?
But that Roy ain't on the wrong road. Listen.
He's on the wrong road. He's just on the other side. Yeah. Tell him we're gone, eh?
We're gone.